Forget it, AJ. There's nothing you could offer me that I'd take.
Better me than prison, don't you think, Carly? Here's the deal. You will give me joint custody of Michael, and I'll forget what I told the police about you being at the hospital the night Sorrell was murdered. I made the whole thing up. You'll be off the hook.